Wait, which dude is this? Kamar, just join back. He in here. Yeah, just come to the court right here, Kamar. The one you was just standing at. No, nigga, we right here at the threes court that you standing at. Yeah. That P, no, the P nigga. Nigga, I don't know voices. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, that dog. That shit hot, bro. Shit, we got a court. We got a court over here. A nigga, we got a trial. Something it does, come on. Maybe just had the dots. We was this with the fucking hop on. Shit, I'm gonna fuck. We just had a little kid. We just gonna use the pro-am team that Kamar got. Yeah, just use that team. Yeah. Oh, he. Yeah, let's say we just started him. It was another youngin in here. No, I think he do got one. I think he just told me earlier. I've been using it for a minute. But the Wendy Wayne. I'm not making a center. At this point, my tall build is center. Bro, on God, I just stopped the post score on this build. Bro, I dead ass did just stop a post score on this build and snatched them. Now, at this point, I'm just going to make a shorter lockdown that gets a higher steal. That's really it. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. I want to see how I play with a 90, 99 steal. I get an 85. No, I know. I'm not going to make no more dribbling builds. Unless I make a... I ain't never seen no gay people make this TikTok. You know TJ could dunk. TJ got bunnies. You know, only when I made it with a high rebound there. He hit the baby. Nigga threw the ball at a baby. Two plays. Yeah. Never thought you would see the day, right, Cleon? I play everything. As soon as I learn how to dribble, I could do that. Short and tubby play shot from 21. He did almost put you in a contest. Or it just would have been a bullshitty layup. Put him in a body bag. Dunk on him for game. Which one is that? The comment? Nah, I think it was. That's that fat one that go across the screen, right? I think I just stuck with the first one. What the fuck is this? Take what's up, what's up? 19 if they can.
This year, it's when he hit that disarm celebration, paying, homage to those hype is this MJ celebration against the Saints and the shootout they've had in New Orleans? Four is this who let the dogs out peeing in the back of the end zone celebration against the Eagles? I want to highlight the play though. The toe tap in the back of the end zone was crazy. And then Sluggo shakes the DB. Three was when he turned Braun's pregame routine into a celebration in Cleveland. This was one of his best celebrations. Two was when he perfectly hit Ray Lewis's signature dance in Miami. But number one is the Thriller MJ celebration against the Bengals on Monday night.
87.
Shit, he said that. He said, let me show you how it's done, though. Stick up and then down. I just missed that little circle. You had that circle back. I'm down. Like they have that shit for average use, but man, you want to go for that baby down. One more time. I should have been there. until the end of the day, man. Oh my God, yo, come on. Defense, though. Still positive on the TV, but... Should I make a 6-8 center? Damn. I've seen that bitch off the release, though. Yeah, she big. Oh, X, no. Oh. Yeah, Kamari turning into prime. Yeah, why am I setting screen? But you know, prime set them bitches anyway. Because y'all was beating him too bad. Nigga, bro, that's because all the free games that are in the PD aren't for us until the end of the season. So Bethel, nigga, Bethel is only better than us because their free games was earlier than ours. They played their only two free games the past 2 weeks. Not really, it just determines on if they can beat us or not. Square one time. They getting that conflict on the thing. What the fuck? Bye.